Per noi parla le scale, i nostri nomi su un muro, fatti per restare, ok? Amici veri difficili da trovare, pezzi da 100 falsi difficili da cambiare, ma stati pronti a fare i conti con la realtà, come il fumo ci davan spacciati fuori da quel bar. Mamma non è stata ingenua a tornare in città, ha mollato casa dove prima ci ha mollati pa. A 10 ho visto un ferro, uno sguardo di ferro, come il governo lo capisci solo dall'interno. Ho un amico che vende, no non è una star famosa, semplicemente perché al verde allora fa qualcosa. Dove non c'è niente, tutti ne vogliono un pezzo. Guarda gente, la mia gente dietro, so che non ha neanche un pezzo. Dove nessuno ci sente, che ti senti perso. Lei mi mente, la droga e i problemi allo stesso prezzo. E mi da pan finito se ripenso a 3 mesi fa. Nel mio back non avevo tutti quanti fan. Troie beh, lo sai che non mi fido di chi infama i suoi fre. Nike bianca, la mia penna è black. Auto 9 fanno wham sotto al mio angolo. Le pistole fanno bang mentre i negozi piangono. Mentre i ragazzi crollano dove i palazzi salgono. Speriamo che Dio lavori meglio del diavolo, ok?
Thinking about Texas, back in Porsche, used to work at Treasures. Or further back than that, before I had the Houston leverage. When I got summer, I'm Michael Kors with my mama's debit. A week of temp and flexing, I'll never forget it. Cause that night I played the 3 songs. Then we got to talking about something we disagreed on. Then she start telling me how I'd never be as big as Trey Songz. Boy, was she wrong. That was just negative energy for me to feed off. Now it's therapeutic, blowing money in the Galleria. A Beverly Center Macy's where I discovered Bria. Landmarks of the muses that inspire the music. When I could tell it was sincere without trying to prove it. The one that I needed was Courtney from Hooters on Peachtree. I've always been feeling like she was the piece to complete me. Now she engaged to be married, what's the rush on commitment? Know we were going through some shit, name a couple that isn't. Remember I talk in the parking lot of the Ritz, girl. I felt like we had it all planned out, I guess I fucked with the vision. Learning the true consequences of my selfish decisions. When you find out how I'm living, I just hope I forgive it. It seemed like you don't want this love anymore. I'm acting out in the open, it's hard for you to ignore. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Oh, better for you than a boy.
I wish my bro was here to see me grind. I wish I had the chance to talk to him just one more time. Fake niggas taking over, real niggas hard to find. So I keep an eye, we both got it like he dropped a dime. It's rules to the streets, niggas must respect. Niggas talking, they be lying to you flexing, I'm fucking vest. I touched down in a new jet. I got some diamonds on my body, reason why these niggas upset. I got some money I ain't touch yet. I got some bitches with a nice little body I ain't fuck yet. I got some bitches in my crib, and that's my bad, I was slacking. They should find out where I live, cause I'm somebody, niggas nobody. These niggas, they be talking about me, they don't know about me. I keep the pole on me, I can't slip. Run up on him, he gon' dip. I got the 4/5, we gon' spin right up in that whip. We gon' spin it through the third, we gon' spin up on your side. Everybody smelly drive, call my brothers, they gon' ride. We gon' run up in your crib, open up and get inside. Niggas talking crazy right up in the kitchen, they gon' hide.
The one that I needed was Courtney from Hooters on Peachtree. I've always been feeling like she was the piece to complete me. Now she engaged to be married, what's the rush on commitment? Know we were going through some shit, name a couple that isn't. Remember I talk in the parking lot of the Ritz, girl. I felt like we had it all planned out, I guess I fucked up the vision. Learning the true consequences of my selfish decisions. When you find out how I'm living, I just hope I forgive it. It seemed like you don't want this love anymore. I'm acting out in the open, it's hard for you to ignore. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Who better for you than a boy?
Most.